work to do, but if they carry on in the same vein, they should have no problems.
So we're ready to start. Sit back and enjoy the next 90 minutes of football. The lineup for the home side, Simon Mignolet starts in goal. Jermaine Defoe is the sole striker today. Well, then it goes. Defended well. True tenacity. And he lost the ball momentarily. Went in a bit crudely, but the referee saw it and decided not to stop the game because they've still got the ball. Cleared away by the defender. They've got the ball back by that interception. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. And now the shot! And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save. And that'll be a corner. He's gone back, the referee, to book the offender. He let the play go on. It was good work by the official, but he's quite entitled to book the player now.
Well, he's always going to get a yellow for that, wasn't it? It was a silly challenge, and yes, you play advantage, but he's got to be punished for it.
It's a terrific save, isn't it, from Simon Mignolet. Let's see it again.
Oh, there's nothing like seeing a top-class save like that.
Eriksen. Christian Eriksen. Alexis Sanchez. Onto the attack now. Looking for teammates in the middle. Right from the kickoff. They look like scoring, they have now.
Sharp from the off. And what a good goal.
A goal of top class really here.
Well, it was a great delivery into the box from that left-hand side.
It's where they look dangerous.
Oh, well, he's just wanted that more than his opposite number. It's a really good finish.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. He's coming forward with some danger. The equaliser here. There's the equaliser. And a really good start to the game. It's always thrilling when both teams show that they can score in a match. I wonder where we'll go from here. So, away we go at 1-1. His teammate's furious with him. Chavez. It's a good place to win the ball here. Could be dangerous. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Sanchez. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. And here they are on the attack. Now this has got to be. Into the lead they go. It's a fine, well-worked goal from a team that's looking well-oiled and looking very well-drilled. They've been the better side, they've played with great panache up to this point, and that goal really sums up the way they have been playing. Excellent! And the shot really rasping into the back of the net, just under the bar.
Well, they look spectacular when they do that, and as well as the keeper did to get close to it, couldn't get a hand on it.
And now Bernardo Silva. Well, this attack... Oh, whistle's gone. Free kick. Gabbiadini. Spotted that well and intercepted. And that will be a throw. Chavez. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Jake Livermore. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. Opportunity now.
Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly. That's a fine pass to score. It has hit the frame of the goal.
Well, unlucky there. He's gone for placement. Inches away from scoring.
It's Bernardo Silva, able to cut that out with some sharp movement, but it could pose some danger now. Taking on the defenders.
Here's the chance.
Well, the ball's gone out for a goal kick. Livermore. Eriksen. On the attack here. There's the interception. Now, can he take them on?
He can finish it off.
That's a good save. He got a touch to that. It will be a corner. Corner played in, cleared away, well away from goal. It's a good ball, they could be in. And here's the shot. Well, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one, miscued it badly.
Alexis Sanchez. Cut it out. A return ball. He's coming forward with some danger. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. In comes the challenge. Bernardo Silva. It's Jermaine Defoe. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. There's some potential in this move. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Promising build-up until that challenge. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
It could be a chance!
Well, the wide man can show his skills here. Well, he's cut that out. Well, it rests with the referee as to whether to stop the play. That's what the laws of the game say, and he has stopped the play. Well, the injured player has gone off. We're going to get the game restarted with a drop ball. Well, the referee has blown for half-time here with 2-1 the score. So we're all set for the second half. I like the look of this attack. Manolo Gabbiadini. Giving the ball away now. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. No doubt about that, free kick. Chavez. With Wright Phillips.
He's taking a chance, but he's keeping the ball under some pressure.
He went in well. Manolo Gabbiadini.
And now the shot!
He's blocked the shot well.
Oh, that would have looked great if it had flown in, but in the end it didn't fly very close at all.
No, he looked a bit embarrassed after that effort.
Got to be. One in front, they would be a lot more comfortable if they were two in front, and they really could have been.
Yeah, might they look back on that with a bit of regret, because that was a great chance to extend the lead, wasn't it?
Here's a chance to attack. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. With Wright Phillips. Chavez. Little private game between the two of them. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Christian Eriksen. Now he's got the ball, what's he going to do with it?
Opportunity here!
Very, very close, just past the post.
Well, I think half the crowd, you know, thought that was going to nestle in the corner of the net there.
Well, this is where managers really earn their money. In a losing situation, they've got to make a substitution. Got to get it right, really, to have any chance of getting anything from the match. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Not a threat at the moment, but
a real opening for him. He's kept it out.
That will be a corner. Put away,
letting the shot go.
It's a fine strike, but not quite what he was hoping for.
But when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
Wright Phillips. And here they are on the attack.
Really good chance, no one on him.
And they get it away. Now here's a chance.
And it's in!
That is one of those special moments you don't often see.
A glorious goal. Well, it doesn't look very harmonious. They're not playing particularly well. And the body language between the players isn't very encouraging, is it?
It's not. I mean, this is when you've got to stick together, but one or two have been arguing, pointing fingers. Doesn't look as if there's great harm.
Taking on the defenders.
Gonna try one now. Magnificent from the goalkeeper.
Well, it's all about positioning and spreading his body. Top-class keeping.
And it's taken. Well, that's going to be a free kick. Eriksen. Wasteful pass, excellent vision. Manolo Gabbiadini. Threading it through. It's a quick break. Right, Phillips. Great goalkeeping. Corner. And in it goes. Played away, well away from goal. Little headed pass then, and a shrewd one. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Murphy. Gabbiadini. Only 5 minutes of the 90 still to go, and the scores are still level. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Manolo Gabbiadini. Good defending. Free kick given.
Well, Alan, here's the substitution now.
Yeah, played really well. Two brilliantly taking goals, actually, and he'll be hoping from the substitutes bench that his team can go on and win this.
Alexis Sanchez.
What a goal, and what a time to get it. This is a competition famed for its late goals, and we may well have witnessed a really important one here. They are in front, and very little time to go.
Well, there's a goal that's perhaps not gone according to the script here. They just picked their moment to get forward after a lot of defending.
Yeah, and they can thank the defenders for that, but when they did get the ball, they moved it forward really quickly. They were ruthless there.
Well, a very exciting climax to an exciting game. This could be the decider.
Well, it could be at this stage of the match. There doesn't seem much of an opportunity to come back. I think that could be decisive.
Well, in it goes. Promising build-up until that challenge. Koulibaly. The referee has brought a halt to it. That's full time. Very efficient from the onto the attack now.